Alright, hey guys, AnimeWestReacts here. It's a reaction to the final episode of Shadows House Season 2, Episode 12. Hope you all enjoy this reaction. If you do, then make sure to leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Check out links down below to my Twitter, Twitch, and Discord. And yeah, let's get into this in 3, 2, 1, and play. So, yeah, Mary Rose and Rosemary jumped last episode. All planned. So yeah, last episode we got backstory for Rosemary and Barbara, how things came to be how they are. We learned about what happened to Christopher, or what Anthony says happened to Christopher at the very least. And so because Rosemary had, or Mary Rose, had remembered everything, she slowly undid the brainwashing on Anthony, and then apparently, yeah, the Shadows House was doing really well for a while until they got their, until Christopher and Anthony received an invitation, and then they seemingly figured out, or were shown, I guess, what becoming an adult meant. And then, yeah, at the end of the episode, we had the handover, and then Mary Rose and Rosemary jumped out the window after summoning a giant phantom. Alrighty, those who fight back. Kate, who possesses memories of the past. I have high hopes for both of you. To overcome every difficulty or magnificent. No chance against Edward, yeah. True. One thing which stood out. Yeah, where did Anthony go? So yeah, was one unsolved thing about the story. Her accomplice. We didn't share the same views. No interest in those who do not have the will to keep fighting. Went according to Kate's plan, but obviously they don't know the outcome in the end. Incredible amount. Makings of a leader. So what are we are not shadows can do. Just strike back on what happens. Out full of mysteries. Become stronger. My student. Just set his piece and left. Vanished. Goals are the same. Oh yeah, same goals, but probably not the end of it. Alright. Nose. Well, okay, so probably memories. Dreams. Yeesh. Summoned. Mark as her face. It's a finish any mending. Oh yeah. It's what she's done up to now. Someone has lost, someone replaces them. Hmm. So, yeah. It's quite heavy. Kate started cleaning. Help Emilico out. That's nifty. Awesome. Dream or a memory? Serve Shadows House the Living Doll. Yeah, numb the harshness. Oh yeah, positives and negatives. Or ups and downs. Same thing, I guess. Okay. Debuts and invitations are postponed. Worn down areas. Okay. For a long time, so yeah. They're no longer worthy of being leaders. Oh yeah, one of the bells gone. Leader of Team 10. All right. It's the leader. All right, then. An advisor. Okay, so, of course, yeah. Seems suspicious. So, figure something else out first. Receiving recognition. That's good. Yep, that's probably what it would mean. Later is late on our first day. Yep. Difficult task. Running away. Clean schedule for each team is written there. All right. Yep. I'll do work for two. So, yeah. So, yeah, it's a thing. Alright. Was it doing well? Sunshine. Well, yep. If So yeah, serving us both of their face. Emilico standing up for herself. Alrighty, so yeah, Emilico's standing up for her team. It's great. But yeah, so pretty good episode. We got Anthony's reintroduction, him kind of in the shadows now, I guess, or in the background. Seemingly he was the accomplice of Mary Rose when everything was going down. Like, Kate points out that during the backstory that Mary Rose told them, she never said what happened to Anthony. Like, because we know, since we know that Christopher seemingly took himself out of the picture, but Mary Rose never said what happened to Anthony after that. And so seemingly they were working together. Emilico later in the episode gets put in charge of the team because of, or Barbara makes Kate the leader of the team. Team 10 means Emilico is the leader of the living dolls now. And so yeah, she's gotta figure out how to be a leader. Stood up for her team, which was nice, because we learned that one of the bells has passed away. Or was disposed of. They're still working out. Just victims. Alrighty. So yeah, leave a like, comment on the video, subscribe for more anime reaction reviews and manga reviews. Hopefully we can get a season 3 sometime in the future. And yeah, I'll see y'all for the next... not the next one, but yeah. See y'all for the next one. Overall, great season. Really enjoyed it. Got this whole Mary Rose arc that was going on. And yeah, showing how the Shadow's house is not good. But yeah, I'll see y'all later. So, bye.